Awis de rendang tini enak?
Enak.
Enggak pedas?
Enggak.
Enggak. Awis de rendang ki? Speechless.
Very good.
You try deh rendang.
Delicious.
Delicious always, teman-teman. Rame.
Hai teman-teman, selamat datang di dapur aku lagi karena aku mau masak buat buka puasa. Tetapi teman-teman, seperti kalian tahu ya, kemarin itu nggak jadi kan makan rendang. Jadi aku udah ada rendang, so it's no much cooking today. Tapi untungnya tuh tadi malam itu aku coba kan, ternyata pedes sekali dan you know, Timmy kan belum ya, nggak tahu si Timmy itu sama, apalagi itu pedesnya banget teman-teman. Jadi kayaknya nggak bisa. Nah, jadi aku pikir aku mau bikin, kebetulan aku ada daging sapi ya, nggak banyak, tapi ya buat Timmy aja. So, I'm going to make another rendang made from scratch, teman-teman. Gak ada bumbunya ya. Jadi aku mau bikin cepet-cepet aja. Bam, bim, bum, udah kayak gitu. Oke, dan ini dia cabenya. Aku pakai cabe yang besar. Gak pedes ya, teman-teman. Aku ada cabe, bawang merah, dan bawang putih aja. Lain-lainnya aku mau pakai bubuk. Ya, kayak koriander, kayak gitu-gitu. Nanti jinten, kayak gitu. Oke, ini gimana? Seperti itu, on, mana on? Ini dia, lalu low. Oke, udah. Lihat. Jinten bubuk sedikit, koriander bubuk juga sedikit. Black pepper aku mau kasih sekarang aja lah biar tuntas sedikit. Semua sedikit, teman-teman. Aduh, si Koko nelfon. Halo. How are you? Lalu, jangan lupa kunyit juga sedikit. Langsung aja aku mau kasih garam, teman-teman. Oke, aku kasih serai, daun jeruk, dan juga tentunya daun salam. Rempah-rempah Indonesia sangat kaya. Lalu kita masukin aja langsung dagingnya. Wow. Lalu aku kasih sedikit air ini dari kungkurahan, teman-teman. Remember? Orang Sunda tahu kungkurahan. Di rinse, teman-teman, masukin air kayak gitu. Alright, teman-teman, aku mau langsung kasih santannya. Semuanya aja. Alright, teman-teman, ini udah mendidih, kita tutup. Kita tekan. Lalu kita kasih api yang kecil aja. Nah, udah 15 menit juga empuk insyaallah. Teman-teman, barusan si Koko mampir, dia nelpon dulu tadi ya. Mau chapati enggak? Soalnya teman aku yang orang India katanya ngasih aku chapati kebanyakan, katanya enak banget. Aku bilang yes, please. Rezeki bulan Ramadan, teman-teman. Ada aja ya. Nah, jadi ini nanti tinggal aku angetin karena ini juga enak kan, kayak roti canai gitu mungkin tuh. Nanti kita bisa coel-coel sama sama rendang. Oke. Aku udah selesai sekarang, gak terlalu banyak masak dan ini itu. Tadi aku mau goreng bala-bala karena aku pikir, pengen banget nih bala-bala. Tapi I know ini karena hungry, teman-teman. Dan nanti takutnya gak kemakan dan juga kebanyakan. Setiap hari itu kalau buka puasa aku kayak, kebanyakan makan, honestly. Jadi today, gak usah bala-bala. Dan aku gak bikin takjil, teman-teman. Tapi aku ada kurma kan, udah kurma aja, air, dan selebihnya makanan. Dan makanannya, seperti kalian tahu, ini menu paling disukai sekeluarga, rendang. Rendang yang Timmy juga udah siap di situ, nanti tinggal dimatiin aja. Nasi udah mulai, udah dicetrekin, teman-teman. Ini masih 1 jam kurang sedikit, which is good. Nasi udah dicetrekin, lalapan udah siap, sambelnya sambel praktis aja. Mumpung ada juga, alhamdulillah ya. Itu kayaknya Nelma yang bawa, so thank you Nel. Teman-teman, itulah dia, sederhana aja makanan kita karena itu cukup gitu loh. Cukup buat kita, kalau misalnya kurang, nggak pernah kekurangan, selalu kelebihan malah, teman-teman. Itu sup juga masih ada, aku mau habisin sayang karena enak bingit. Ya udah, kalau gitu sampai ketemu di buka puasa nanti.
Teman-teman, si Mas Dan ulu kutek di dapur bikin apa coba lihat. Tadi ini yang dibeli di Tesco tadi ya, kacang hitam, black beans. Mau bikin dessert cenah. Pakai coklat yang tadi cocoa powder, enggak tahu gimana ceritanya. Waktu itu oh, apa itu? Oh, ini kacang kasu sama kurma, teman-teman, dikeman alias direndam. Jadi dia mau bikin dessert coba. Dessert kayak apa? Healthy dessert.
Trying
to be healthy. Tomorrow I'm actually gonna make Indonesian dessert. But with gula merah and coconut and rice.
We smashed it in the park with
glutinous rice. Iya sih, Masnya suka banget itu. Apa namanya?
Sweet potato.
Itu apa yang kemarin aku bikin takjil itu. Wow, buka puasa sebentar lagi. Ini supnya Mas Dan spesial. Ini nasi, tentunya aku udah encelo-enceloin juga di piring masing-masing. Minumnya seperti biasa, aku sama Mas Dan suka banget ini yang namanya mint tea. Telur sisa kemarin, rendang meni banyak. Ini yang dikasih si Koko tadi. Ini lalapan sama sambal, itu punya Timi, dan kurma saja hari ini. Yuk ah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Go. Kata teman-teman bismillah dulu.
Can you ask that?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
You do that? Yeah. You
Okay, teman-teman, kata kalian ya, semua ini baru kayaknya tahun ini. Bismillah dulu, minum, makan kurma.
This is your one, darling. That one's really spicy.
Oh. Dad, what about my ice cream?
Guys, Allahumma lakasumtu wa bika amantu wa ala rizkika aftortu bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin.
Come on, makan, makan. No, you put first.
No.
Thank you.
Do you want some more?
No, thank you. I have quite a lot of soup to go through.
Timmy, Daniel, you...
Come alright for the minute, thanks, darling.
Well, just looking at your plate, it's just full. That's so good, yeah. That is beautiful.
Tastes proper Indian.
Proper Indian, yeah.
It does taste nice.
That's it.
It's burning my mouth.
Eat some vegetable.
How is the rendang, Timmy? Enak?
Enak.
Enggak pedas?
Enggak.
Enggak. How is the rendang, Ki? Speechless.
Very good.
You try, Beb, rendang?
Delicious.
Delicious, always, teman-teman. Rame.
Alright, teman-teman, jadi itulah dia buka puasa kita hari ini. Terima kasih udah nemenin kita buka puasa. Semoga puasa kalian lancar-lancar aja. Jadi ya udah, see you in the next video. Dadah. Say dadah, teman-teman. Say dadah, say. You know, in Indonesia, when you want the other person to kind of, you know, this is like nudge something. But it seems like any other non-Indonesian doesn't understand that.
Yeah.
What were you talking about, sorry, darling?
My mom, everyone understands.
Yeah, everybody does that.
What's that?
See?
I don't know. I'm just attacking the
chair. Does he know what we're talking about? it's like when mom say bye, say bye.
Yeah.
I don't know that nudge.
It's like a thing, right? When you nudge someone.
But every time when I do that to you, for example,
then we see level 10 like, yeah, oh, and you nudge your friend.
But it's not only just that. For example, we are talking about something, and I want to give him code, like, you know, like
maybe people are just ignoring you because they disagree with you.
Slow down a little bit. And I would like this to Danny, and Danny's like, yes, Beck, what? And I'm like, that was supposed to be secret, you know? So I thought maybe just Indonesian thing.
No.
So you understand too?
Of course.
Huh? He just doesn't
have to wind you up, yeah.
No, I believe you.
No, I don't have to wind you up, just not.
No, my friend says that to me sometimes. I'm just like, whispering Tim, to the
this
test.
Tim, this looks like you're about to make a huge mess.
Like,
what?
You want a pen?
Milk inside that.
Blue or black? And I'm just like, oh. And the teacher's like, no, year 11, you got a pen? And I'm just like, oh my god.
Timothy, oh my god, what is that?
This is Danny's doing for being too experimental.
Yeah, it's International Science Day.
Oh my god, that was three times.
I can't believe you guys don't eat.
When it's all of this, people are going to be like,
I had a bit of spinach, to be fair.
It's nice.
Don't mix it squishy, because you'll burst the bag.
Okay. No, I need some ice.
Want to have some spinach?
I don't know. I always choke on it.
I don't think so.
Mom, where's the ice?
It just slips to the back of my mouth.
Careful, this one is going in here.
Mom, where's the ice?
Only on.
All right, there.
That's enough, leave it, Sam.
Yeah.
I think that's enough, so yeah. Where's the freezer?
Mama said scoop it with this.
Nah. I don't like it that much.
Thank you.
Thank you. You don't have to make
it,
right?
Oh, I'm so
can I do speech?
Go for it.
But it's about going downhill thing. That's not appropriate.
Go on then, go on, get out.
Mom's gonna give us a speech.
Okay. I want to switch off that.
Go on.
Did you ever stop and think, why spend too much time just getting ready?